The church hall is yours.
This is an unprecedented offer, Pastor.
I'm the new Trinitarian Pastor Gavin, of course, and this is my lovely wife, Janine.
Our new resident rock band. Let's hear it for belief.
God is my savior, he pushed right through.
How good is church, hey?
On the count of three, Janine's gonna...
Somebody to die in Fed Square.
Well, we told you he was suspicious and you didn't listen.
But that's not my fault.
Yeah! We can busk again! He's dead!
One, two, three, four. The top of my head, the dead of all my
cars over here. Grace Lion, go, Grace Lion.
You look creative.
Are you creative?
Yeah, we just finished shooting we're working on a comedic short film.
Yeah.
Why didn't you? I mean, why didn't you tell me? No! You know? Guys, seriously. Whoa. That is just, I mean, that is...
We don't know you.
Yeah.
Guys. I mean, that could have been my chance. That could have been my chance. And now I'm just... No. I'm one of you. I am one of you, you know? I'm a writer, director, producer, actor. I've done a bit of singing. You know?
This is a present we got from Mul. Ultimate R&B hits of 2012. So let's rap one out.
Yeah.
Yo, break it down. It's Christmas time. I'm feeling like a rhyme. I'm with my man Joel and he's up to lots of crime.
I love to cry.
He loves roast chicken.
I love roast chicken.
He loves to finger licking.
What is roast chicken?
What is roast chicken?
What I have at mom.
Yeah, it's roast chicken. It's a chicken that's roasted.
Are you miss someone? You have miss someone? That's fantastic! That's amazing! Very good for you! That's very nice! I could tell, you know. I could tell. Tell me all about it. I could tell. Your eyes is there, never lying to me. They never lie. I am just so happy for you! I'm very sorry. I get a bit hysterical sometimes.
Pass the frisbee, Chong. Over here, Chong. Go what?
Guys, I'm free. God, why is it that I'm the only girl who can stand up for feminism?
Because feminism's for lesbians.
You are such a sexist pig, Derek.
Careful, mate. She's on her regs still.
Oh, what a grotty gender. Not like men.
I love lesbian.
Come on, let's all stop talking about our feelings and play some more gnarly frisbee!
Yeah.